Transmission incoming.
Okay, I don't know who's flying that bird, but you're in the wrong airspace, pal.
Jarvis, we didn't call for backup, did we?
Holy crap. The Avengers? I gotta put you on hold for a second.
Okay, then. Hey, Jarvis, you got a trace on that call?
The call originated from the facility ahead. It appears you have a fan.
Always nice to be appreciated. She sounds familiar.
How odd. I'm picking up some unusual interference nearby.
Odd and unusual. Might just be what we're looking for. This aimbot looks rigged to blow.
Thermal discombobulation, sir. No doubt it attracted AIM's attention.
It's a diversion. Looks like our fan is causing a little trouble of her own.
I'm picking up several distress calls. AIM security is on high alert.
Guess that ruins our easy entrance. Let's get to that facility pronto. If we're quick, maybe we can still salvage this thing. We need to find out how Monica's involved in this tachyon mess.
There's a chest with gear close by.
Time to follow me, Stark.
Yeah, that wasn't the plan, trust me.
AIM has deployed gatekeepers to maintain security. You'll need to dispose of them before I can get into their system. Worries me, sir.
Don't act like you aren't enjoying this.
Okay, and I'm back. Sorry to keep you waiting, Tony.
Other.
You don't remember me? Castings.
Well, I know a lot of people. How about a hint?
Okay, let's see. World-class archer and gymnast? No? Part-time private investigator? Full-time genius? Looks slamming in purple? What? It's Kate, dummy.
Kate Bishop? But you're a little kid. A little tiny kid.
You know I was 19, right? You make it sound like Hawkeye was training a baby.
What are you doing here? Where have you been?
There'll be time to catch up later. Hopefully. Meet me inside.
We're on the right floor. Where to, Kate?
Follow the robot trail, and you'll find the hangar. I'll meet you there.
Lots of busted robots in here. You did a lot of damage? Were you a wrecking crew or something?
Yeah, me.
Not bad, kid. Not bad at all. Seeing anything interesting? Something about tachyon disruptions, maybe? And open. And it's not open.
Oh, great! Whew. I think we've got it boxed in.
I'm afraid I can't lift the emergency lockdown through this terminal.
Close to something. What? Who knows?
The hangar is just up ahead. Find the correct terminal, and I'll take care of the rest.
Got it.
Might be something you can do in there. Cool. I don't mean to rush you, but they know you're here, which means they know I'm here, and they're not gonna be happy by any of it. No.
Okay, what am I looking for?
Okay, I found something.
Hey, Kate, you there? We've lost that signal, sir. It appears communications are being scrambled. Get us into their system. You'll need to maintain control of all three consoles. Facilities being used for? Security is top-notch, something highly classified. Once I've lifted the lockdown, I can work on locating their records. It may take some time. Let's get the cave first. Figure out the rest from there. I need you to hold them off. Oh! I thought you wanted me to let them take over the surface. My bad. Is that sarcasm? Just focus on getting control of the system. Good. We have control of this terminal. They're attempting to kick me out of the system.
Not for long. This guy's not getting back up.
One's ours. Security lockdown is lifted. You still with us, Kate?
Yeah, I got this! Don't worry about me!
Kate, we're on our way. Double time into that hangar.
Some more bad news, I'm afraid. All these files are encrypted. I can't read them.
Grab what you can. We can take stock once we're out of here.
Along. Fighting robots? Ha! Me too. Oh, speaking of. What?
Looks like you got a handle on things.
Just not surprised.
You're one surprise after another.
Yeah. few hundred bandages won't fix. You're not too bad.
You
no.
Eat more than 5 years.
Old man?
You gotta wrap things up in time for dinner at 4:30.
Hang on, you're not leaving until you explain yourself.
I'll be in touch. Pinky promise.